not at all what we were led to expect.
I thought we were going to see the Arno.
I have met the type before. They seldom keep their exploits to themselves.
Exploits?
This way, Mrs. Honeychurch. Follow me.
Do you know anything about Miss Lavish's novel? There's a scene in it. The hero and heroine make love.
Do you know about it?
They're on a hillside and Florence is in the distance.
Oh, dearest girl, she hasn't put that in her love.
My attitude, quite an indefensible one, is that so long as I'm no trouble to anyone, I have the right to do as I like. It is, I dare say, an example of my decadence.
You don't mean you're going to marry them, then? He's the sort who can't know anyone intimately, least of all a woman.
You love the boy body and soul as he loves you.
Of course I do. What did you all think?